Oh ho. So first thing first, I'm going to calibrate my development and my exposure before playing a bit with it, because otherwise I don't know what I'm shooting. So for me, always the same calibration scene. Okay, as spot meted on the gray card. So F2 and 2/3 here, 1/8 of a second here. Obviously, I'm on a tripod. Yeah, I'm putting the camera in the dark bag because I did something like 12 shots, calibration shots, and I don't need to waste the entire roll on that. Okay, so this is film Ferrania developed in HC110 in dilution B for 5 minutes, and it is shot this frame at ISO 80. All right, not too bad. This one is shot at ISO 40, ISO 20. Okay, and then it's a bit useless 10. And on the other side, so ISO 80 and ISO 160. So one stop down. All right, so we can see that there is no details in the blacks, whereas here there is a tiny amount of details. Here, ISO 80, there's still a bit of details in the blacks, whereas here there's nothing. This frame here, which is an interesting one for me, so this is shot at ISO 40. Okay, so there is plenty of details in the blacks, at least in the neg, so we're gonna see that in contact printing. Not too bad. It's a bit contrasty for a neg. Okay, we can see that. Okay, side by side, ISO 80, ISO 40, and obviously it's a bit contrasty, but not too bad at 5 minutes in HC110. All right, here's the result of this calibration in contact print. So the reference frame shot at ISO 80. Okay, so it's underdeveloped. So all this was developed in HC110 for 5 minutes at dilution B, so 1 to 31. And clearly, so this is the frame at plus two stops, so EI20, and clearly this is a really good frame. Okay, I did print it larger because the video is actually quite bad. Anyways, so we can see that we have very, very nice grays. All the highlights are superb. And the mid-tones are great as well. The deep blacks, however, are like a bit stuck in the black zone. Don't pay attention to this part. It was just a mistake I did under the enlarger. I reprinted it at grade 1. Okay, so it's even better. And look at those tones. I mean, those tones are superb. So this is a very, very good film to be shot and developed in HC110 for 5 minutes or even less. And although it's a quite contrasty film, it can be manipulated into a very nice outcome, I think. At grade one, the deepest blacks are actually, it's not registering here in, with this smartphone video. Because yeah, the video is actually quite bad. I can see it, but you have to trust me on that. Anyways, so at grade one, we can clearly see details in the deepest blacks, also here. So I think in order to shine, this film needs to be pulled a bit, so underdeveloped and overexposed, and it can be actually a great film, I think. I mean, this for me is just very, very nice. This is superb. So all in all, it's a promising film.